the first day of the summer and the last sight of the moon, as the stars fell all around her, what an astonishing view that took away the last breath ever shared between two. And as I reached into her mouth with open eyes to see it all, I felt the comfort of her lips pressed to me up against the wall of history and past lives that we hung within a frame. It was the first day of forever, and I never was the same. We stood there in the wind, so I could read her like the blind read braille, the goosebumps on her skin, like a fever breaking all around her white dress in the rain. It was the first day of forever, and I never was the same.